They say curiosity killed the cat, but not this time. Take a look at this. A bobcat found himself stranded on top of a utility pole on Alligator Alley in Collier County. After a little prompting from some helpful humans and a cherry picker, the bobcat then shimmied back down the pole on its own and even managed to avoid the attached power lines along the way. We're glad for that. Looks thirsty. After it got down, it ran off into the wild.